All right, so let's talk about philosophy number one, which is habits over calories. Now, I'm certainly not saying that calories do not matter, but if you lose weight temporarily and then you take a break and you gain all that weight back, what's the point? The habits are the most important part for losing weight and keeping it off. So what you should be focusing on is building habits that help you maintain the weight that you have lost over time. If you simply lose weight in a less maintainable way, in a less sustainable way, then you're always going to gain that weight back. And remember, you know, we're going to fluctuate our weight between 5 and 10 pounds every single year. That's not something to worry about. But when I'm talking about losing and gaining weight, I'm talking about 20, 30, 40 plus pounds a year going back and forth. Whenever you lose weight, a substantial amount of weight, and you gain it back, it means the methods that you chose to lose that weight were unsustainable. When all you focus on is the number on the scale going down, you lose sight of the methods that you choose to help you lose that weight. A much better approach is to focus on the habits that create weight loss over time. Now, you certainly aren't going to lose a ton of weight right away unless you have a lot of weight to lose, but what you're going to be able to do is when you do lose weight, that's weight that you're going to permanently be able to keep off. That's why it's so much more important to focus on the habits that you create than it is to focus on the weight that you lose. If you create sustainable and healthy habits, the weight will come off with it.